Hey guys, so we're out at the river. We got our stuff. We're about to go set up a tent over there in this little area where my son is walking. We're gonna get started setting up our camp. It's gonna be super cold here tonight, so we need to get started. Boys are over here collecting firewood. I'll stop it.
Is it on?
Move over to your left a little, see if you can better. That's a good pile.
Yeah. Want some more?
Yeah. And when you bring it over, let's make a pile of really small stuff over there, and a medium-sized right here.
You want to start doing small stuff?
Yeah, we do need more small stuff. Actually, it's enough small stuff, I think.
Yeah?
Yeah, we need big stuff now.
Some more big stuff?
I want to show you a log we need to work on. Nice. Got a nice stack of wood here. I broke the big one.
Here you go. You want to just put it on the pile?
Yep. You collecting some tinder, Hunter?
Yeah.
Nice. That looks like enough tinder.
Yeah.
Alright, you guys want to start bringing some small sticks over and putting it on top?
You want me to put the tea?
Yeah.
I think teepee is a weird name for it. I like Kids Bop Old Town Road. So cringy. I hate Kids Bop.
Okay.
Alright, so like 2 weeks ago, we're listening to Kids Bop in class, and they're playing Old Town Road. So me and Lincoln were just hiding on the floor. And then Miss Boyd put on a video how to do the belly bounce. And it was on Go Noodle. And they're doing this. You ain't gonna tell me. Yes. Because I'm Florida. Oh, okay. in the toilet. What? Okay. One second. Ignite.
I'm too scared stacking them. Come on. These little things. Do them all. We're gonna get this thing going. Might as well get it going right.
Now you breathe out.
Yeah, but you're blowing oxygen into it.
Just take your jacket off.
Yeah.
It's gonna get hot. Now we got a fire going.
Can I put this in there?
Mm-hmm. Wow, look at how well that's working. He's lighting everything just like we wanted it to. Mm-hmm. That's quick and easy.
Yeah. Don't make. How can I put this one to me?
Take a couple of those, more of the big ones, and land across.
The logs?
No, medium sized ones.
These ones? Look at this thick.
I was trying to break that one and I kept twisting it and I just kept pulling more and more wood off.
Really?
Yeah. Once we get all these little ones starting to go making coals, then we can start putting the bigger ones.
Yeah.
I'm not worried about this little green grass around it catching on fire.
Yeah, it's not, huh?
No. If this was springtime, end of spring, and it was no longer rainy season, this would be turning brown, and I wouldn't want to do it. During the summer, definitely not. No way in the summer. This one's the kill switch. You have to hold it down to kill the engine.
Uh-huh.
This one's just the run switch. It won't start without that.
Okay.
That one's the starter.
Okay. And then this is just nothing. Besides.
Well, horn and light, but don't turn the lights on.
Mary, you're going to have to try to avoid these logs in the middle of the river.
Oh.
Okay, like that one, and that one over there, and that one over there. Yeah, okay. You got this.
Yeah, it's definitely not like
that. If you get freaked out, just turn it off, and then we can switch places. It's as easy as that.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
Okay. It's not going to be about the sink. Because I made this boat.
Thank you. What you making, Hunter?
A hot dog stick.
A hot dog stick? What do you do with that?
I put a hot dog on it and I put it over the fire.
Yeah? What are you doing right now to it?
I'm skinning it.
Skinning it? You mean you're taking the bark off?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Kind of skinning it.
Yeah. Alright, well, be careful with that knife.
Okay.
Alright, what did we get? What do we got for food?
So, we got some granola. Some granola bars, some granola pickles, some granola mayo, some granola chips, and a turd.
A turd?
Yeah, it's Farmer John's turd.
That's gross, Hunter.
It's tasty turd.
Okay.
Yeah, it has some spices.
Alright, guys, we got
a turd.
Guys, we got a tenderloin to cook. We got our fire all set up and nice and with the grill on it, and we're gonna get that going. Yeah.
Are we?
Alright, I got a pork tenderloin on here. On our fire.
Little G boy.
We've got our grate set up over the flames and smoking it. It's gonna be delicious.
Like, or are they?
Or are they, though?
Yeah, or are they?
They are, babe.
Oh, that's not my hot dog. That's a nice hot dog.
That's not a hot dog.
Yeah, it is.
It's a Farmer John's turn.
Oh, my God. It's a pork tenderloin is what it is.
No, it's a Farmer John's turn.
Cooking up all we want.
Morning. Is it cold?
Yeah.
Well, there is
ice on
our
tent.
Ice on the tent,
so.
Ice on the tent this morning. That's ice. That's not water.
My butt. Well, some of it.
It is. That's all like ice, you know, ice pen.
Frost all around. Frosty logs.
Oh, don't. Your tomahawk's frozen.
Oh.
Oh my God.
Alright, go get some tinder. We need some leaves. Some leaves, but they're covered in ice.
One second, Johnny.
think we got our fire started. Those leaves were so wet, we had to split pieces of wood, little pieces of wood, to get them going. That's gonna work. Oh yeah. What you got there?
Oatmeal.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm. Got a little ashy flavor.
Uh-huh. It's good and good for you. Alright, Ryder. Go ahead and pour some water on the fire.
Here we go.
Okay, now the bucket of water.
Oh, wait, can I pour that one?
Yeah, let Hunter pour that one.
There you go, sir.
Thank you, little boy.
All of it, go!
Not all at once. Nice.
Yeah, it's definitely not catching on fire, but just to be safe.
This is a baby. It's a little baby bump.
Yeah, look, deers were rubbing their antlers right here. They took the bark off.
Oh, yeah. Did they?
And blast off.